16th Avenue. They never found the fingerprints of weapons that was used. But someone killed country music, cut out its heart and soul, got away with murder. Now music roll.